winner of the Thai elections, Pita Limjaroenrat, is, I'm just going to say it, certified hottie. We did have a discussion with the head of HR for Crooked Media. Yeah, yeah. It was about whether it was okay to say that the next Thai prime minister is hot. And she said that it was. And I'll say, I think this is also good news because I think we could use more hotties.
It's absolutely true.
I've always said that Pod Save the World could be a little hornier.